bring your kangaroo, but we brought your koala. All right, that's what we do. So just to let you know,
I never saw one of those
I don't think
you have kangaroos.
So what we do is we teach in the schools, and we were very fortunate because lots of new people arrived and we can't set it all up usually. And we have a whole Apollo program, and then you're at the top, Harrison Smith's underneath, and of course, Evans is at the bottom. And so this is what we do.
Koala bear.
You better have a koala, you see.
So you don't need to sign anything, we're just because we've already got your poster, but we'd like to.
Yeah,
it's our pleasure.
And we'd like
to. You can hang on to the
photo as well.
If you can take, we can take a picture of you.
It's brilliant.
I know, it's amazing.
I know.
The longest friggin' plane
ride ever. It bloody killed us coming home here.
We did 4 8-hour direct flight, then we had to take 7 hours to get the connecting flight. 21 hours to come and see you.
That is well worth it.
That is well worth it.
There you go. Excuse me. You got your hands full.
Stay where you are. Yes, she's going live, children. She's going live, folks. There we are.
There you go.
I'm going to show the children.
Hey, hi, Australia.
When you see the movie, you'll enjoy it.
I want to see a kangaroo.
Uh-oh.
I don't believe there are any kangaroos in Australia.
I know.
There you are. You heard it first time.
You were there for how long and didn't see one?
I can't believe they weren't in Melbourne. And they came all the way over here now.
We only missed him by 3 days or something.
No, hey, these are true fans.
Yeah.
There you go. Wonderful. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you, Gene. That's wonderful.